Hi there, Chris here and Suki, chilling out. So I have this EVVA half euro, cut euro. There's bidding on the key. It has a number on it. That's the keyway. Works well. Let's see if I can get this thing picked. Put the little tension wrench in. The kind of a Yale, or it is a Yale. Paracentric keyway. Nothing. All right, we're gonna go really light tension. We're gonna go drop tension wrench light tension. Or thereabouts. Oops. Give me my pick back. A little bit of a false set. Not much happening here. Let's try the echo wave. Got enough Suki here on there? Suki. Can't really get around the corner with this. Let's try a really thin sliver pick at 12 thousandths. And the half diamond. That gets around in there. Almost. Let's try that again. Actually, what about a zip? What about a zip start? What's up, Sook? One more time. If I can get it to that point again, that false set, then I'm going to switch picks and try and get the last one, probably with my regular pick. There we go. Dang. Let's see what we got in here. Well, for starters, we have Suki. Oh, maybe she's not in the way. Do you have the key? We're gonna lock it up. Yeah, I really had to hit that last pin hard, and I think it felt like it was number three. Do a pivot down here. Sorry about that quick movement. That was rude. Now, do I have a shim that'll work? Yes. Okay, easy, big fella. Okay, it's a five pinner. Everybody had to be picked. I don't see any milling in there. One. Two. Three. Four, and whoops, five. Yeah, I don't think there's any milling in there. Some long-ass pins. All right, up top we have... Did my shim come out? I guess my shim came out. Up top in number one, felt like really strong springs. Number one, we have a long standard. And a long spring. two. We have a standard. Long standard. I wonder if these are all standards. Maybe that's why it was tough to pick. At least for me. It like that. Come on, give me a spool or something. Of course, I didn't really feel false settings, so. There's four. And there's five. They're all standards and all the same springs. So let's take a look at these. Can't tell. Doesn't look like they're beveled. Gosh. Not really. I mean, slightly maybe. If I can get that to focus. Yeah, but nothing really. Anyway, this was a EVVA. This guy right here, kind of a reluctant pick. Didn't really want to pick. Anyway, thanks for watching. Say hello to Sook. Sook. On her S&G. And hit the like, subscribe, leave a comment. And we will see you next time.